similar.
His actual rose went on a diet.
Actual rose,
ladies and gentlemen. Well, here's the deal. This is my family, and we are a bunch of landscapers. And most importantly, we're a band. We are mulch, sweat, and shears! Make some noise for my family, because it makes us feel nice. Let me spell it out for you. You know, while yard work is the family business, hard rock is the family passion. Is that, you know what, sometimes I call it yard rock. Thank you for laughing at that. That was very kind of you. My name is Morris Mulch. I'm apparently not cool enough to play in the band or have a girlfriend. How are you doing? But I am cool enough to... manage the band. First thing I managed to do, I scored us this sweet gig right here at Disney's Hollywood Studios! Let's hear it for Disney's Hollywood Studios, because that's where you are. Now right there, that's Cousin Sparky. He's gonna make us sound good up in the hood. Yeah, literally. And these guys, they're getting ready to rock your face right off your face. So if you're ready to rock, let me hear you say yeah.
Yeah.
Dudes, they are totally ready to rock and roll. Are you guys ready to rock them?
Yeah, man.
But you know what? I mean, we're here at Disney's Hollywood Studios. And you know what else is here?
What?
The rock and roller coaster.
What am I?
How's it going? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, you brought lunch, and he's going to eat it later. Well, you know, let's pay tribute to the rock and roller coaster.
Let's do that.
There's only one way to do that. You got to walk this way. I'd like to point out, ladies and gentlemen, Perry the Platypus showed up. Thank you so much, Perry.
Walk this way. Walk this way. Jump into the water.
family and our new air guitar player.
Take a bow.
Good. Awesome. And guess what? You get to keep that. That is yours to keep because I don't know where you've been. Let's hear it for her. It was awesome. Do you have a friend?
What?
Do you have any friends?
You,
wow, aren't you special? Never mind, get out of here, bragger. As a knock can hear you, give that to your best friend. Enjoy this conversation that's about to come on down the pipe. There you go. Pick your favorite friend there. She's bummed out. She's deeply disturbed.
A lot of jealousy instilled now.
Yeah. Now, guys, I was thinking, you know, look at this crowd. We got this nice big crowd here. I think we would be remissed. I got that in my word of day dictionary thing. If we did not take advantage of this and start our own fan club.
Oh, dude, that's a great idea.
And you know what every fan club has?
Money.
Yeah. And, well, eventually.
Yeah.
That's what we're hoping for. But, you know, it starts
Christmas
with the president.
Okay.
So I'm going to nominate somebody to be the president of our fan club. Just, you know, somebody at random.
Anybody
at all. Just, you know, just somebody who's trying to back away from me. Hey, what's your name, lady?
Laurie.
Where are you from, Laurie?
Boston, Mass.
From Boston, Massachusetts? Oh, all right. So, let me ask you a question, Laurie. We have a favorite band. Do you have a favorite band? All right, now. I'm going to ask you what your favorite band is. If you have the same favorite band as we do, you are automatically named president of our fan club. All right? Who's your favorite band?
Say the Beatles.
Guns N' Roses.
Yeah, you got that wrong, Laurie. All right.
Well, she's with Max.
Oh, that's true.
How do we know?
That's just pandering. That's unfair. Sorry. She's just guaranteeing her ride home. That's all that is. To make you feel at home? Knock it off. All right. What is your second favorite band?
The Beatles.
The Beatles.
The Beatles!
Oh, what a coincidence!
That is awesome, Laurie. You know what? In honor of you and the fact that Axel is here, we're going to play some Beatles now.
Get it, bud.
Bye.
some noise! You folks are awesome. You know, you had a great time. Let me hear you say, yeah!
Yeah!
Let me hear you say, oh yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Let me hear you say, who are you?
Who are you?
Thank you for asking. This is my family. We are both Sweat and Chips!
Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Thanks for rocking out, folks. If you want more rock and roll, my family and I, we're gonna sneak back out here with more rock at 3:30 with more rock and roll to be there or be elsewhere. If you want more rock and roll, we'll play more rock and roll when we play more rock and roll right back here. Bye-bye.
And what?